make a big fluffy slime. It's gonna turn out like this, but I think it's gonna be bigger. And so first, what you need is some Elmer's glue. This is really heavy. Okay. And now what you need is some shaving cream. Now to the shaving foam. Okay, after what you need is color. I think I'm gonna put these two of those together. Okay. You need to put it all around because both of the the shaving foam and the glue are white. So you need to put a lot of color so you can see the color. Oh, pretty. After you need something to mix it with, you need to mix it up. You need to mix it up really, really good. And if you like, you can add more. It's so cool. And yes, I am making it on the floor, which my mom is gonna kill me for. But that's okay. I guess. But it's actually really fun doing it on. I don't know if my mom is going to get me in trouble for making it on the floor, but I'm still making it. And you have to mix it really, really well. This looks like a cloud. So after you're done mixing it, you're going to need contact solution. You need to put a lot of contact solution everywhere. You need to put a lot, so then it can become to slime. You need to mix it really well. After you put the contact solution, it gets really hard to mix. You just need to mix it up really well. This looks like a cloud. Let's get new cotton candy. Yeah. This looks like pink cotton candy. I'm gonna start making it on my hands now. Yeah. This is how it turned out. It's really, really fluffy. So actually it's a bigger version than that one. And
This looks like exactly like a cloud.
Hey, is that here? No. So, like pink cotton candy. And
this is a
pink
blue cotton candy.
I'm eating.
It's really fluffy. Okay, ready, Jenny? But. Okay, make sure to subscribe, guys, and please give a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!